A red fox can stay in the cold heart of Yellowstone all winter, so long as it can find food. It's looking for mice that survive the winter insulated beneath the blanket of snow. The fox is light enough to move about on the delicate crust, but the mice are 6 feet beneath it. It listens for the tiny sounds of its prey moving about below, but must take great care not to scare them away.